A train in Brooklyn. Now, cops say the victim and the shooter got into a dispute around 3:15 Saturday afternoon while on the northbound train. A trains were suspended between Euclid Avenue and Rockaway Boulevard as the NYPD investigated. And, of course, this caused a lot of delays. Limited free shuttle buses were put into service to help people get around. One man.